the opportunity to make a decision so that you will not partake in this. He says, those who believe and they are baptized, they believe the gospel. Let me read it again. 1 Thessalonians 7 verse 8, in flaming fire, taking vengeance on those who do not know God and those who do not obey the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. The Bible says in Mark 16:16, those who obey the gospel, they are baptized like the way Jesus is baptized. They behave like the way Jesus behaved. He said they will be saved. Will you not say an amen here? Amen. Those who disbelieve, he will destroy them. He will kill them. The coming of Jesus is literal. You will know. It's the same Jesus. You will see. You will hear. It's a glorious event. It's a climatic event. It's the times where people must make decision before it comes. It's a decisive event. Nothing is more important than this day. Watch therefore and pray always. Watch therefore and pray always, so that you may be counted worthy to escape. Listen to the text carefully. Before you can make it and be among those who be saved, you need to do what? Watch. To watch means be conscious, be vigilant, be careful. Make sure this become your focus and pray always, so that you will may be counted worthy to escape all these things that will come to pass and to stand before the Son of Man. When shall truth reign? The Bible says, 1 Thessalonians 5:14, but you, brethren, are you not in darkness? But you, brethren, are not in darkness, so that this day should overtake you as a thief. God has made it clear to you tonight. I am coming quickly. Blessed is he who keeps the words of this prophecy. I am coming quickly, and my reward is with me. Jude 14:15. Behold, the Lord comes with 10,000 of his saints to execute judgment on which people, or to convict all who are what? Ungodly. What life are you leading? What life are you leading? Paul says, or do you not know that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. Going to church is not the answer. He said, neither fornicators. Are you a fornicator? You will go to hell. He said, no idolaters. Are you idolaters? If you don't repent, you will go to hell. No adulterers, no infamous, no homosexuals, no thieves. Some of you steal at your workplace. You steal pens. You steal sheet of paper. You steal, you lie. If you are greedy, if you are drunkard, nor slanderers, nor swindlers, they will not inherit the kingdom of God. You can speak in tongues, roll on the ground. You can go to church on Sabbath and do anything. If you are an idolater, if you are adulterous, you do not repent, you will go to hell. A day is coming before Jesus and all the issues of life. There will be a decision and probation will close. And the Bible says in Revelation 22 verse 11, he that is unjust, let him be unjust still. And that which is filthy, let him be filthy still. And he that is righteous, let him be righteous still. And he that is holy, let him be holy still. Truth never lies. Truth never dies. Truth never swindles. Jesus will come at a time. It will be a normal day. Maybe it will be daytime. Maybe it will be in the night. Then we will see from the east. We'll see a black hand. And it will keep expanding. It will look like a stone. Recall Daniel 2:44. And whilst we watch, it keeps expanding. It keeps expanding. People will be asking, something is going on. There is going to be what looks like an eclipse of the moon or an eclipse of the sun. Journalists will be running here and there. The greatest event in earth history. Truth is about to reign. It will keep expanding. It will keep expanding. And then Jesus will be showing to people the grace will open. And the living righteous and the saints will be risen up in the sky. Whilst that is happening at that time, the marketplace will be empty. No more traffic on Lagos streets. All the builders' tools will be silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives, they'll cease their labor. In the courtroom, there'll be no debate. Work on earth will all be suspended as the king will come through the gate. Oh, the king, a writer says, is coming. The king is coming. I can hear the trumpet sounding. Now his face I see. Oh, the king is coming. All the railroad cars are going to be empty as they rattle down the tracks. In the newsroom, no one watches. All the machines will be typing pointless fire. All the planes will veer their courses. For the king of all the ages comes. No one will be in the control room because Jesus is coming to take his own. At that moment, happy faces will line the hallways. Those whose life Jesus has redeemed, broken homes that he has mended, those from prison of sin he redeemed, little children and the aged, they were all those who were crippled, those who were blind. That will be the day some will see for their first time. Amen. And at that time, those who accept this gospel, they will say,